I'm Jody. I'm a student in Year 12 at Ararat College.
G'day, I'm Ned from Ararat College.
I'm Jacob from Ararat College.
And did you enjoy the project and learning about professional street art and the history behind graffiti?
I did, yeah, it was really interesting. All the history behind it, you wouldn't assume that there's that much history to do with street art.
Yeah, it was pretty amazing. It was good to learn heaps about different art techniques and different styles that's come about because of it.
It was very fun to learn a lot of history behind it, which was very interesting. And yeah, it was just a great project.
And what did you take part in during the time you in the program?
We had a visual diary each, it was A2, and we wrote all about each kind of street art and the history behind each of it, and we did a profile study on some artists that kind of stood out to us.
We learned different stuff, like you've said, about the history of it. We learned different techniques, different ways it can be exposed and explained. A couple jobs that can come from it. We got to practice a bit with the paints. We drew and designed some stuff, and a bit of everything.
We learned a lot about techniques, history behind it, profiling, we learned a lot about that, and techniques was one of the main things.
Did you think it was more technical than what you first thought?
Yeah, I thought it was a lot just writing and learning about it, but we got to do a lot of hands-on stuff, which was really good.
And has the artwork enhanced the skate park in Ararat, do you think?
Yeah, it has. It's definitely brought some attention to it. It looks a lot better. It's definitely gotten more popular.
Yeah, a very lot.
And how do you think it's done that?
It's just made it look a lot more cleaner and a bit more of a safe place.
It's done really well. I reckon it appeals to more locals, so it's like a safer place than it was.
And do you think that the artwork is deterring bad graffiti?
Yeah, for sure. There hasn't been any more graffiti at all since that street art's been put up.
And what do you think that is?
Don't want to ruin it, I guess.
Graffiti?
100%. I think if it's done right the first time, they won't try and go over it.
Yeah, I think the people there like it more, so they won't go and do their own stuff over it, which is good.
Do you feel some ownership now that you can see your work out in the community?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely brings a sense of pride to the town. In the school.
Yeah, I think it looks heaps better and pretty proud of the drawings.
Yes, I do. It's really like a proud moment to go and have a look and notice that it's our stuff.
And talk about what bit of your art was incorporated into the design.
So I designed the eyes that was on the half pipe. Yep.
And have you thought about a career within the arts now that you've gone through this program?
I have. I'm studying like art at the moment, which is really good to learn. Yeah.
And have you enjoyed working with lots of different people as well as your classmates?
Yeah, I have. It's definitely been good to talk to other people that aren't in my classes and see life from an artistic point of view like his.
Yeah, it was good to meet people. We met some people from the council, from the police force. It was good to meet heaps of new people.
Yeah, it was like really fun to learn and get to know these people and understand what they know.
And how do you think this program will help you in the future?
Gave me a bit of an upper hand for art type studies and that.
So the Ararat Skate Park is it's a great facility. It's one of the best skate parks in the state. We're extremely proud of it, and it means a lot to the youth of the town. The kids who frequent it really love it. It's they take a lot of pride in it, and so this additional funding that we've got will be money well spent. It'll be a really great inclusion. It'll make them feel like they're a part of the town and not just isolated by themselves.